Welcome Stadium, this is a great place to host special events, and especially when it's an event for Edwin C. Moses Relays. We had a good mix of teams from all over the place. We actually had a team from West Virginia, some Cleveland schools, some Cincinnati schools, so it's always good to have different competition and to be able to share a home with a variety of people.
Well, it was amazing because this is their first time being able to compete on the facility's track, and they found out it's a lot different than before. It's a lot faster than before, and not only that, but to experience having a gentleman who never lost a race in 10 years here to watch them and to provide them with medals. It was an amazing experience.
The Dayton Relays, as it was called, we should really work to build that up because it was one of the top track meets in the state of Ohio. People from all around the state would come, all the best schools, all the best relays. You know, this is a prime facility, and we need to get kids more involved in sports on a competitive level as well as sports on the academic level.